stopped again. Hit the second part on the day and lost the lead. Olivier Pan and his Yamaha also had trouble on the day for the neutralisation section. Big high sider, damaging his instruments, his road, but would not scroll. Navigation tough then. Luckily today that wasn't a major issue. Later on, well, he finished well down. Chalico